so that in the presence of the church's minister and community, your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of married life. So in the presence of the church, I ask you to stand with your intentions.
I, Travis, take you, Kristen, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Kristen, take you, Travis, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
should know me. I'm Cody Berman. I would say, I guess, me and Travis have been best friends since probably the sixth grade. Yeah. I just want to say congratulations to both of y'all. Me and Travis have been through a lot over the years, good and bad, got in a little trouble a few times. And I know that Travis has never been happier than he is right now. I would say that's a lot because of you, Kristen. And I know that y'all are gonna have a long and happy marriage, because I think after y'all's first date, Travis came home and told me, said, I'm gonna marry that woman. And here we are today, so it all worked out. So cheers to Travis and Kristen.
My name is Allie, and I am one of Kristen's childhood friends. Kristen, you have as pure of a heart now as you did back when we first met. Travis, it is now your job to protect my pure-hearted, Disney-loving Stan. Everyone, please raise your glass and toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Block.